Alright, welcome back to part 5 of my Half-Life series. You can see I'm in a different place. I skipped, I didn't skip it, but I went through without recording because there was just a lot of, retries and deaths and stuff, so I decided to skip it all and bring you here. You didn't miss much, trust me, it was just a lot of, deaths and explosions and dodging rockets and shit. Nothing that you'd really miss, you know, same old. And I did not want to re-record it. So here we are, sorry. If you wanted to see it, you can go somewhere else and look at it. What you miss, nothing really. But I'll go ahead and just move on. Normally don't skip things, but I just didn't want to record another video for about 20 more minutes just to get back in this spot. And we're back on track.
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Just in time, Doc. We gotta move out before the combine gets inside. Just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in.
But this is called a Vorgon, right? A Vorgon, yeah. Hey, Vorgon. Need more supplies. That's probably it.
Come on, get in here. Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
All right. This guy looks like this guy I used to work with at my old job. I'm not gonna say his name, but he looks just like this guy. A little bit different, but almost like him. That's so weird.
There we are.
Yeah.
On the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down. You should be able to tear on.
This weapon will suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
Farewell. Let's go. Raise the hatch. Wow, that's very powerful. That was chasing me the whole time. Finally free from that hunter. Whee! was easy. Where's my easy button when I need it? Instant death. This is so awesome to shoot up everything. I don't remember anything past this part. So right now, from beyond this point right here, it's all new to me. Your guess is as good as mine. To do! I got an idea. I don't know, what do we do? Alright, I'm gonna go back, here we go. There's nothing here! I'm gonna die. Oh man, it's way over there. Wish me luck. Oh my gosh! I'm alive. I like the fact that I could drive around a boat. Or whatever this is, I don't know what this is called. Oh my gosh! What the... Oh! No! Ah! Damn it. I had a lot of awkward angles. Trying to gear up for that boss fight again. That was great. I wonder if there are any more boss fights. I'm gonna assume I get out here. Whoa! This is great. I wonder where I go now. Oh, to Dan? I assume that means this side is now accessible. How do we get over there? Let me guess, I gotta go all the way back. Where do I go? No, I'm gonna stop it here. I forgot where to go, and then I'll just start where I'm supposed to be. I'll see you later.